They need 44 yards to get within Gano's range. They get some of it there. Kelvin Benjamin. But remember, no timeouts. Oh, he lost the football. Marcus Peters has it. What a turn of events here in Charlotte. Marcus Peters comes away with it, and they are in field goal range.
That's exactly what he did. He just pulled it out of the grasp of Benjamin.
Marcus Peters with the play of the day.
But now, are they going to get Peters for kicking this ball into the stands after the fumble recovery?